Did you know Wimbledon store the tennis balls at 68 degrees Fahrenheit? This is room temperature. This is done to ensure the consistent bouncing of the ball. If the balls are too hot, the molecules inside expand and they bounce higher. But if the balls are too cold, the molecules inside shrink and they bounce lower. That's why they're kept at a consistent temperature.